Raccoon City was a town under the thumb of Umbrella. The virus washed over the city like a tidal wave, and in its wake left a living hell filled with ungodly creatures. Umbrella, under the guise of helping the hapless citizen, sent in their private military, the UBCS Security Force. Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, finds herself still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the mansion incident.
You okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. A rescue chopper's on its way. Come with me. You're not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite, then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveira. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick
Take
with
that.
Me. Civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite, then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveira. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me. so many of them. We're screwed. You're not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Olivera. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me. There's so many of them. We're screwed.
They've all been killed here too. Something's over there.
This way. Down there! Jump for it! Let's go. entire town must be dead.
Get through this way.
We'll have to double back.
No end to them!
We have to keep going!
Two ways to go.
Keep behind cover.
We were too late to help.
Got it. Leave it to me.
Two ways to go. Two ways to go. What are mines doing here?
One wrong step and it's the afterlife for us. Watch your step. There's still some mines left. They're everywhere. We need to bust through. There's too many!
Just focus on one at a time.
Yeah, got it.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, easy, Chica. I'm just a hired gun. Grill me later. Come on!
I'll bet it's not so hard inside.
Thank you.
I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station.
This can't be good.
Take that!
Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Someone's in there.
We're too late. A train.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right. Great. A short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
I got a light. Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Thank you. These must have been the passengers.
They were, but they're not human anymore.
This one's not like the others.
Must be an umbrella experiment. Here it comes. Go back. This way's no good.
Damn, wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it.
on, bring it!
They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. They had enough? In there. I won't let anything happen to you.
They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. They had enough? Damn! Hang in there. I won't let anything happen to you.
They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. Haven't they had enough? Hang in there. I won't let anything happen to you. We're done for. What? All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is gonna be destroyed by a missile.
They're gonna wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now? I'll cover you.
We have to find some way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now!
Find some way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now! What is that thing?
I don't know.
It looks like he's after you.
Lucky me.
Was that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. We need to stay as far away from it as possible.
Let's use that. Now's our chance.
They're here too.
He's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run.
He's back!
There's a room!
Let's hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
I think so, too.
What does he want with us anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop. I admire his determination.
We can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
Get up to the roof fast.
We're in trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. They wouldn't tell a hired gun about something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's come to that. We must have a secret they might be hidden.
A secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
Looks that way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out? need to get up to the roof fast.
Trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. It wouldn't take a hundred to get something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's come to that. They must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
A secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
Looks that way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out?